Good morning, children. So, yesterday we have discussed rounding off numbers. Rounding off, or we can say estimation or approx value, estimated value. So, yesterday you have completed question number 1 and 2, that is, find the halfway. Means, if two numbers are given, we have to just write the halfway number and rounding on the given numbers to the nearest tens. So, today we'll do question number 3, that is, rounding of the given numbers correct to the nearest hundreds. As I discussed with you yesterday, that if number is given 269 and we have to round off this to the nearest hundreds, we have to look at the tens place. Means, whatever number to the place where we have to round off the number is given, see, nearest hundreds is given, so we look for just right side number, means tens, that this number is 5 or more than 5, then we'll round off the number to the next hundred place. Suppose this number is given 269, so 269 comes between 200 and 300. Why we have taken 100 value? Because the question asked us for the nearest hundreds. When it had been asked for the nearest tens, we have taken 10 equal 10, 20, 30, like this we have taken the interval. Now, the question asked us to round off to the nearest hundreds. That's why we are taking the 100 interval. Okay? Yes. 269. So, 200 comes between 269 comes between 200 and 300. So, we have to look for the near place. The question asked for the hundreds value. So, we'll look for just right value, that is tens place. Here it is more than 5, that is 6. So, we round off the value to the next hundred place, that is 300. And the same way, the next question is given 2406. As I told you, when question asked us for tens place or hundreds place, but it has been given in thousands or ten thousands or lakh, don't worry about it. We just have to look for these numbers. If question asked for the hundreds, we'll look only for the hundreds number. Okay, we have to round off to the nearest hundred place. So, we'll look till 100 place only, once 10, 100. Just avoid this, ignore this for now. Okay, 406. So, this 406 comes between 400 and 500. So, what we have to do? This is less than here, see, just the near place, near flow 4, this is 0. So, this is less than 5. So, we'll round off the number to the previous hundreds place. That is 2002, we will write as it is, then 400. Same way, when the number is given for 10,000s place, see, 10,040, and here in 100 place it is 0, so don't get confused. Okay, this number is between 10,000 or 10,100. We have to take the 100 interval, beta. Okay. So, this 0 and this is 4. So, this 4 is less than 5. So, we'll take the previous 100 place. So, this is 10,000. Clear? Let's move to question number 4. Now, in question number 4, we have to round off the number to the nearest 1000. As we were rounding off to nearest hundreds, so we have taken hundreds interval. Now we have to round off to thousands, so we will take thousands interval. Am I clear? Okay. So question number 4, look here, 1840. So 1840 comes between 1000 and 2000. So now we'll look for the just near place. We have to round off to thousands, So we look for the hundreds place. So in this hundred place, this value is more than 5. So we will take the next thousands one, next thousand round off. So this will become 2000. Okay. Let's take now example of question number F. Question number F is 99,786. So 99,786. We have to take the thousands interval, beta, because we have to round off the number to the nearest thousand. So 99,000. And what is the next thousand? 99,000. After that, it is 1 lakh. So when question asked for thousands round off, this is thousands place, ones, tens, hundred, thousands. When question asked us for the thousands nearest round off, we'll look at the hundred place. This is more than 5, so we'll take the next nearest thousand. This is 1 lakh. Clear? Very good. In the same way, this is nearest 10,000. So now we'll look for the 10,000 place. Question number 5, A. 24,784. Ones, tens, hundred, thousands, and 10,000. Okay, now we have to round off this number to the nearest 10,000 place. So 10,000 place, this is 20,000 and 30,000. Okay. This is very easy, children. We can remember this as 10. There is 10 in 10. So we will take 00 in 10 interval. 10, 20, 30, 40. In 100, there are 2 zeros. So we'll take interval for 000. Okay, see. 100, 200, 300. In the same way, when it comes to thousands, we'll take interval of 1000, 2000. The zeros are 1, 2, 3 in this way. Means how many zeros are there in 1000? The same zeros will carry on as per the interval. Now, we'll have to round off to the 10,000th place. Nearest 10,000th place. So this is 24,784. This comes between 20,000 and 30,000 again. Question asked for the rounding off to the 10,000th place. So we'll look just on the right place. This is 4, so this is less than 5. So we'll take the previous 10,000. So your answer will be 20,000. Look at the next exam, next question. Next question is this one. 43 lakh. Nothing is there in thousands and 10,000 place. After that, 888. So question number is H. Okay, 43 lakh 888. Now, nothing is there in thousands and 10,000 place. So this is 43,888. When we'll round off this number, 10,000 place when we'll take. So this will comes between 43 lakh and 43,10,000. We have taken 10,000 interval, but what I told you, whenever we look for the any round off number, we just see the near number. Here it is 0, nothing is there, less than 5. So we'll take the first round off place. That is 43 lakh. Okay, don't look for the lakh, because here in 10,000 and 1000 place, nothing is there. And what I told you, we have to just ignore these values. The question asked for that very thousands or 10,000 place only we have to see. But this type of questions is exceptional, where nothing, zero is given in that place. The question asked us for the 10,000 nearest place, but here 00 are there. So don't get confused. Okay, this is 43,888, but we have to take for the 10,000 interval. We'll take 43 lakh and 43,10,000. Okay, we have to take the interval. Interval only you have to look basically correctly, so that you can move to the correct answer. You get the correct answer. Now, same way, question number 6. These topics are very easy, beta. That's why I am just going a little bit faster. Okay. Now, as you have already read this in your last class also. Now, round off the given number to the nearest lakh. These places you have already read. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Okay. So, don't get confused in all this place value. You have to get the place. You have to keep the place in your mind very clearly. Now, round off the number to the nearest lakh. Same way, in 10,000 we are taking 40. So for lakh we will take 50. How we write lakh? 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. You have read na how to do the place interval. We have already read about the place. So 1 lakh. Now you have to round off the number to the nearest lakh. See, 5,72,682. So 5,72,682 comes between 5 lakh and 6 lakh. Okay, so the question asks for the rounding off to the lakh. Now we'll see the just right place, 10,000th place. Here it is 7, means this is more than 5. We'll take the next nearest lakh place. So your answer will be 6 lakh. In the same way, see, 49,70,999. Wait, 49,70,999. This is your question number H. So, 49 lakh means 49 lakh. What I told you, you have to see this place, you have to take as it is. After that, in all the places, we'll put 0, we'll write 0. So, this is 49 lakh and 50 lakh. Okay, so this just near place, this is more than 5, so we'll take the next place. So, this is 50 lakh. Okay, very good. So, this is very clear to you now. How we have to round off the number to the nearest 10th place, 100th place, 1000th place, 10,000th place or lakh place. Okay, in the same manner, now we have to do for the crore place. Look here, one thing you look here, beta. See, in 10th place, there is only 10. For 100th place, 20. For 1000th, 30. For 10,000th, 40. Okay. For lakh, 50. See here. Now, 50 are there for lakh. For 10 lakh. For 10 lakh, see, suppose this is 50 lakh. So, this 50, it is in 10 lakhs. Okay, 49 lakhs. So, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. In Indian value system, we write the numbers as 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000s, lakh, 10 lakh. So, in this 10 lakhs, there are 5 zeros. Now, as we move to the crore, in crore, there are how many zeros? 6. Correct. So, we'll write crore as this. Look here. This is crore place. 10 lakh, lakh, 10,000, 1,000, 100, 10s and 1. This is 1 crore. Now, question asked us to write the value nearest to the crore. Okay, this is 14 crore, 25 lakh, 56,800. So, question number A, 14 crore, 25 lakh, 56,800. So, this comes between 14 crore. I am not writing the zero, I am just writing in words 14 crore and 15 crore. Okay, so how we round off? Question asks for the nearest crore place. So this is your crore place. Okay, now we have to look just near place. This is 2, so this is less than 5. So we'll take the before nearest crore place. That is 14 crore. Understood? Okay, now this is question number 8 is basically your revision question. In this, for the numbers given below, give the approximation correct to. Approximations mean estimation or rounding off. So these numbers are given. We have to round off these numbers to tens and hundreds place. This you have to do yourself. This is the revision of this questions. Basically only tens and hundreds. Now, next topic in number operations. That we'll do tomorrow. I hope till here it is very clear to you. Now, again you do it yourself in your copy. Revise it. Then only it will be clear to you. First of all, for rounding off the number beta, the main thing is that value system should be very clear in your mind. This is Indian value system. We are doing Indian place value system. So you have to recognize the tens place, 100, 10,000, 1,000, that all you have to recognize that where is that place. Then only it will be very easy for you to round off the number to the near asked place. Whether it is 100, whether it is thousands, it is of no problem. The main thing is that when question asks you for the 10,000 place, for rounding of the number, you just have to see for the right number, right place. That this place is 5 or more than 5, you round off to the next 10,000. If it is less than 5, you round off to the previous 10,000. Okay, I hope this estimation and rounding off is very clear to you now. As you have already read till hundreds place, I think in class 4. Now this is, as you grown up now, you have reached to class 5. So now you have to do the rounding off number of 10,000s also, lakhs also, crore also. So that you can recognize the numbers and digits. What is that number? You have to read this number, na? So you can easily read it. 69 crore, 74 lakh, 25,000 and 9. Why? Because nothing is given in tens place and hundreds place. Okay, very good. Just complete this exercise yourself now, and if there is any query, you can upload that query on the dashboard and I will just clear it to you again. Bye bye, take care and complete your work.